I was girl of the year and superstar and all that crap. Everything I did was really underneath, I guess, motivated by psychological disturbance. But I'd make a mask out of my face because I didn't realize I was quite beautiful. I had to wear heavy black eyelashes, cut all my hair off, my long dark hair, cut it off and strip it silver and blonde. When I was with Andy, I was dancing jazz ballet twice a day, so I just trotted around in my leotards, and when I went out on the street, I'd put on a coat. But Vogue photographed me in leotards and a t-shirt as a new costume.
Andy, whoa, whoa, looks a scream. Had him on my wall. Andy, whoa, whoa, silver screen. Can't tell them apart at all.
Real selves by just taking the close-up shots. You don't want to do that again. But how can you fit in like you can fit in Ondine and Don Don, maybe? But any, when it gets to be more than that, they'll lose their real... I mean, what is your concern? Just a nothing?
No, but...
Like, just a bunch of people? Who cares?
No, I don't mean that.
Do you want the people? You have fabulous people there. Do you want to take advantage of them?
Then it's like three different movies. You know, they'll be coming in each reel.
That isn't the point. The point is, what are you going to make of it on film?
Well, I'm just going to just zoom and do all sorts of things, you know. It's going to be different.
I be your mirror, reflect what you are, in case you don't know. I be the wind, the rain and the sunset, the light on your door, to show that you're home, when you think the night has in your mind.
She was an artist.
That inside you twist.
We could look into the mirror all the time and see who we were or who we wanted to be.
She was a bit fearless to be in these movies. Edie was to the wall.
Edie.
I must say I liked the introduction to drugs I received. I was a good target for the scene. I blossomed into a healthy young drug addict. I was only in love once, and that ended disastrously. It was terrible. It took me quite a few immature years of a lot of sex and a lot of pleasure and a lot of nothing. And then I fell in love with someone, and I really learned about sex. Making love, loving, giving. Oh, it just completely blew my mind.
She takes just like a woman. Yes, she does. She makes love just like a woman. Yes, she does, and she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like a little girl.
I haven't been in love with anyone in years and years. But I have a certain amount of faith that it'll come.